Hey guys, runemanic99 here, and welcome back to tekkit. Today, when the world loads, we will be continuing with our solar panels. Yep, so remember in the last episode, do you remember in the last episode, I started working for our generator and mass reactor and stuff like that. So I got managed to get the glass fiber cables, which I made in the last episode. But in this episode, I kind of don't remember what we need to say though. Solar panel, I need blue doped wafers. Okay, I need nickelite. I need to condense a lot of nickelite. Okay, five of that. That's it, just give me roughly around a few, hopefully at least a stack. Yeah, okay, but a fair bit now. Not too much, but it should do. Let's see what else we've got. Okay, so I can just chuck something in there. Yep, gunpowder. I don't use that. I'm not trying to make any TNTs on the front light just yet. Okay, that should do. Or a few of them anyway, and I need to make a blue alloy ingot. That was it, guys. I need silver. So, I just quickly sort a few things out. I'm going to have to make one more thing. Talisman or repair. String and paper. Oh, it's actually enough string. And I now have the paper, so I want to quickly make one piece of string, guys. Or eight. Remember now. Okay, I need two pieces of string. Yeah, well, we should go enough now. Chuck them there so they're out of the way, guys. One, two, three. Okay, there's our talisman repair. Throw it out there, and all my stuff will slowly start to repair itself, which is pretty good. Okay, so I need to source on that nickelite, so I don't need the dust on them, I don't need the paper, fiber cable, redstone, diamond. And actually, yeah, I'll keep sticks, don't need the brick, obsidian, fishing rod, arrow, I'll keep the bread. Many of them start to put condense a couple. How much is it? What is that? 4? Okay, I've got 9 EMC. So, I'll do what? 6 of that. Not really much of that. I'm going to condense it when I need it. Okay, plenty. It shouldn't be gone for too long. I need some food though, so what food do I have? Rotten flesh and raw fish. Just eating cheese for bread, so okay, I'm better off getting some fish and then cooking some apples. I'll take some of them. Just do it like that. don't need the sword. Take the sword. Just gonna say sorry. Don't need the shovel really. Axe, I mean, I need the shovel. Yes. Cutting is enough, I need. Okay, iron in there. Ah, okay, we've got some blue dead quakery things. Now we need the. Oh, I've got the blue alloy. Blue alloy. Oh, come on, do a blue electro. I don't know. Blue is that. I need some armor. Actually, script maker. Helmet. Chest plate for the time being. That would do for right now, anyway. Okay, storing basically three things that are quite expensive, so I don't really want to use them. Store the nitrite. The more nitrite I have, the better. I'll keep the iron, make the coal. Of the wood. I'll take the root pickaxe and I'll take the iron shovel. Blue dip wafers can stay. Now time to get some silver. Crap, got to cook the fish. Quick chop to make them dance first, I'll put them in the sure I can hear it, it's not even that long, but I've done a nice, nice space. Okay, we have 8 fish. Yeah, it ain't bad. Guess, chops. 5 in there, and that's. Wait a minute, guys. I had a crafting bench with me. And I do believe that is all I need for the time being. I'll say that's a mess with me, just to say sorry if I can't remember to wind the creature of the stone power. Fish. Okay, so I can't see the edge of the thing. Screw it, I'll have to do it now. So I would wander out this way a bit. And that one. And get away from the house a bit better. So I think we like took my stuff by the house. I should have made another talisman when I just like having my inventory so this gets off with longer. But our main goal is silver, so let's just try to find them. Hopefully, I'm just gonna fall into a cavern. Actually, okay, something's going. Actually, what level? Short, mid. There's actually nothing down that way, so. area, so we can be up to 2,000 in this direction. So let's dig over here and hope we can find some silver. Ah, no, that's that tin. That's great. Big given down. And the Nikolai, nice one. Get this as much as possible. Got the coal. Usually guys are just like using Nikolai as like something to just throw in the condenser, because I never actually used it for anything before. I've never made solar panels before, so yeah, I'm going to be quite new to this industrial craft sort of stuff. But all I know is electric energy is a lot safer and easier to use than all like all the generators and mass rate and all that kind of stuff. Guys, we have diamond over here and redstone, nice, and bedrock. Okay, now I'm going to keep back a bit because I kind of don't really want to hit the lava. Deep silver. I need one piece of silver back then. Where the heck is the diamond at? Okay, it's in this bit. Ah, okay, it might be in 2 uranium. Diamond, I'm glad. Ooh, sorry about the lag, guys. Yes, we actually have to go up. Wow. We have a load of diamond. We have now have 8 diamond. Nice. Something else over here I want to get. Yes, diamond and 10 maybe silver. I'm going to keep going to pick bricks. Okay, it's only 10 and silver. Okay, yeah, okay, guys, we now have 2 silver, which is even better. You know, I think we need like 4, I think it was. Screw it, that'll do for now. I think it's about time to start him up. Okay, so that new bridge works called. Okay, not there. Okay, got it. I'm just going to get that first one out of this. slash free. Okay. Okay. Maybe. I'm not too sure. Let me see. Get ready to hit. Yeah, I can get the midnight guys. It's not quite dark. Be ready to hit the sword. Okay. It's night. I'm not going to do a bit of moon yet. So, okay, get a creeper there. Try and avoid him. Zombie there. Skellies. Try and avoid them if possible. Get enough creeper. Okay, it's bang on midnight there. Okay, get in. Okay, we're good. I hate when the dog has that with the lag and hit me. That's great, okay. Okay, silver, okay, quick. I'll silver guys. And that will do this episode. So, if you're runemanic99, then I'm out. See ya.